Now the puck ends up between the benches where Teemu Selänne is. And earlier, after Ilonen's stick was knocked out, he had a hockey stick as well.
That's the highest paid equipment manager I've ever seen in my life down there.
You said you thought you could play. You've had a puck and a stick. You can be playing right now.
I need a helmet here. This is a dangerous place.